Good morning, children. In today's session, I am going to give you all the book bag question answers in English for 6th standard. So you have to take down this in your notebook, children. For this, you have to pay the fees and buy the books and notebooks, children. Only then it will be easier for you to learn. Now we are going to go to the book bag question answers. That is first, that is unit 1. The lesson is already taken for you. So now your book bag is given now. Those are having the book can take page number 88. The question answers. First question is, have you seen turtles? Where do they live? And the answer is, yes, I have seen turtles. They live in the oceans. And the second question, what do you know about turtles? Answer is, I know that turtles live long. Question 3, why do you think the turtles in the picture have names such as leatherback and hawksbill? The answer is, I think that the shells of the turtles are like leather and hawksbill. And page number 89, put a tick for the correct and an intermark for the incorrect statements. So whether you have to write whether it's correct or incorrect. So the first one is, turtles are different from tortoises. That is correct. Put tick mark there. Turtles are sea animals. Tick. There are 7 kinds of sea turtles in the world. So it is correct. Put the tick mark. Sea turtles are very small. Since it is incorrect, you have to put into mark there. Turtles come ashore to lay eggs. Yes, right. Put it tick there. Sea turtles come to rest on land. Incorrect. Olive Ridley's are the only sea turtles seen on Indian shores. Is right. Put it tick there. Are these statements right? Discuss with your partner and tick them if they are correct. Correct them if they are wrong. So share the answers. First is, female olive ridleys come ashore at night to lay eggs. Yes, it is correct. The eggs of an olive ridley are in the shape and size of a cricket ball. No, it is wrong. So it is incorrect. Ridleys come to lay their eggs in the month of January. Yes, tick. The turtles use their flippers and make a hollow for their nest. Yes, tick. The hatchlings use a tiny egg tooth to come out of the eggs. Yes, it is correct. It is page number 93, children. This is in the page number 93. The next, page number 94. They have given, fill in the table given below. That is, for that is problems faced by the hatchlings. Then the effect and the solution for this is given. First is already given in the book, that is the pollution. That effect of the pollution is, survival of sea turtles become difficult. And what is the solution for that? To reduce the usage of plastics. So next two, that is, we have to write that. Now first they have asked predators. So what is the effect of the predators? Eat them for food. And the solution, protection from predations. And what are the human activities? The effect is, put them in grave danger. And the solution, conserve the turtles and make the area a safe zone for them. Do you get the answers, children? Yes. Next we will go to the choose the correct answer. This is also in the page number 94. First question is, the dash is a biological relative of tortoises. The options given here, sea turtle, fish and reptile. Answer for this is sea turtle. And the question 2, in India's coastal waters, we can see a species of dash. The options are tortoises, sea turtles and dolphin. So what is the answer, children? Yes, sea turtles. And question 3, sea turtles come to the shore too. So what are the options? visit their birthplace, lay eggs and go back to sea? So the answer is lay eggs. Question 4. It is a problem for sea turtles to come ashore because. So what are the options here? They find it difficult to walk on sand. They don't know the way to the shore. Animals and people hunt them. So what will be the answer, children? Yes, they find it difficult to walk on sand. Next, a turtle's flippers help it to dash. First one is swim, B, dig a nest, C, climb. And the answer is swim. Question 6. A sea turtle camouflages its nest by tossing sand on it to dash. So A is hide its eggs from predators, B, incubate eggs in the warmth of the sun, C, keep the hatchling safe. So the answer is B, incubate eggs in the warmth of the sun. So next we'll go to the vocabulary, children. That is in page number 95. Find any 5 words related to sea from the text. That is in section 1 and 2. Then use the words to frame sentences of your own. That is, the first one is already given in the book, children. The example, that is beach. And what sentence is given? We like to play in the sandy beach. So this is a example given in the book. So by this, what we have to see, we have to frame 5 more sentences with the words. First is swimming. Okay, swimming we can take. So how we can frame the sentence here? I like swimming. Okay. So next word is motorboat. What can frame the sentence here? We went on a motorboat. Next word is a crabs. So the sentence for this is, how will you frame the sentence? People eat crabs as seafood. Next is sand. Children play on sand. So the last one is, that's the fifth one, cavity. So the, how will you frame? There are cavities in beach. So next is say. Fill in the blanks with words that convey correct meaning of the sentences. So the first fill up is tiny hatchlings fall dash to many predators. Two options are given here, children. That is prey, that is P-R-A-Y and P-R-E-Y. So what is the correct answer? P-R-E-Y. Okay, prey to many predators. Sea turtles live their whole life in the sea. There's again two options, H-O-L-E, W-H-O-L-E. So what will be the answer? W-H-O-L-E is the correct answer. And the turtles come ashore only during the night, knight. So which is the correct answer? Night is night. And the predators follow the dash of the turtles to eat their eggs. So answer is yes, S-C-E-A-N-T. And the female turtles lay eggs and go back to the dash. That is S-E-A-C. Now next, page number 96. D, use, reduce and fill in the crossword puzzle. So you have to fill this puzzle, children. First you have given, this word rhymes with scene. So what is the rhyming word of scene? Yes, the first one is scene, S-C-E-N-E. So first one is, what is the answer, children? Scene, S-C-E-N-E. And the second is, this animal has 2 horns and a spotted coat. So which animal has, children? 2 horns and the spotted coat here? Yes, deer. Okay, D-E-E-R. And this third one is, this is a huge sea animal. It is whale, W-H-A-L-E. Fourth, sounds like hair. So fourth one is same, H-A-R-E. So same sound there, but pronunciation is different. It is A-R-E, H-A-R-E. Then fifth one is shines brightly. So shines means, yes, which shines brightly there? Sun, S-U-N, sun. And rhymes with load. So what is the sixth one answer here? Load, that is rhyming is road, R-O-A-D. So, rhymes with load means R-O-A-D. So, what is the first rhyming word, children? Scene. So, rhyming word for this is S-C-E-N-E. And second one is the animals with two horns and spotted coat. Okay. Now, third one is a huge sea animal. That is, audience, that is whale. Then, sounds like hair. Same sound. Okay. H-A-R-E. Which shines brightly? Sun. And what is the rhyming with load? Rhyming word is road. R-O-A-D. So next is page number 97. Listen to the flash news, read the questions given below, then listen to the flash news again and complete the responses. So you have to listen. What first you should do? Should listen to the flash news first. After that, what you have to do? You have to answer to that flash news. The first question is, what escaped from the zoo? Four options are given. Two options are given. A tiger, a monkey. So, which is the correct answer, children? Yes, monkey. So, what escaped from the zoo? Monkey. Yes. The second is, when did it escape? So, the time is at 10 p.m. and another one is at 10 a.m. So, which is the correct answer? Yes, 10 a.m. Now, how did it escape? Two options. Push out of the fence. And the next one is, went over the fence. So, which is the correct one? Yes, pushed out of the fence. Then, what did the zookeeper do? First is, rang up the police. And next, rang up the warden. So, what's the correct answer? Yes, rang up the police. Now, when should you call or dial 1-803-45778? That is, when you see the monkey or to report the escape of the monkey. So, the correct answer is, when you see the monkey. Yes, children? So, the next is, now look at the picture, children. Let us work in groups and give a short work about it using the words given below. So many words are given there, like sand, waves, then, as, soon, as, collect, enjoy, hatchlings, basket, boys, night, rough, sea, many, eggs, incubate, hatchery, after. So with these words you have to make a paragraph, children. So first you have to write, good morning to one and all. Okay, I am going to speak about the students Sea Turtle Conservation Network and its activities. This voluntary group protects the olive ridley turtles. The boys collect many eggs and incubate in a hatchery. Thus, they enjoy doing this service. As soon as the hatchlings come out, they safely take them in a basket of sand. After that, they leave them near the sea at night. The little turtles rush into the sea waves. However, rough sea conditions affect the turtles. Okay, children. So next we'll move to the grammar part, that is in page number 98. First they have given, make meaningful sentences from the table given below. So first is a turtle. Okay, for that a turtle is huge, has flippers to swim. Turtles next live in the sea, have a connection with the land, are found in coastal waters, and are wonderful creatures. So next, page number 99. Here are suitable sentences for the pictures given below. So you have to see the picture and write a sentence for that. So for the first picture, the boy is taking the glass. So what the boy is doing, children, is taking the glass. Yes, the boy is taking the glass. So the next picture, the boy is going to school. The boy is going to school. No doubt, the girl is seeing her bag. What the girl is doing? The girl is seeing her bag. Okay, children. Okay. So the next is the glass is broken. Okay. The next is the gate is open, and the third is the bag is closed. Okay. And the next is same page, children, page number 99. So you have to match the two halves of the sentences and you have to read. So first, the sea turtles is come ashore to lay eggs. So what is the correct answer for the sea turtles, children? You have to match it. It is come ashore to lay eggs. And the second is hatchlings. So hatchlings cut open the leathery eggshell. So how will you match the hatchlings? Cut open the leathery eggshell. Next is a turtle. Turtle uses its front flippers to swim. And the last one is many factors. Many factors threaten the survival of sea turtles. Now take page number 100. In that, J, tortoises and turtles are not the same. So read the facts given below. List the similarities and differences between them. Okay, so what we have to write? Similarities as well as the differences. Now, first they have given there in tortoise, reptile family. So turtle also, reptile family. Tortoise, land animal. Turtle, sea animal. Tortoise has a long life. Turtle lives for many years. Tortoise uses tiny feet to walk. Turtle uses flippers to swim. Tortoise eats grass, weeds and flowers. Turtle eats insects and bugs. Okay. Then similarities for the tortoise is it's a reptile family and it has a long life. And the differences we see here for the tortoise and the tortoise is land, turtle is sea. Tortoise uses feet, turtle flippers. And then differences for the tortoise is grass, weeds and flowers. Turtle, insects and bugs. Now we'll see the last year tortoise uses feet to walk, but the turtle uses flippers to swim. Then same page, children, see K there. Write a paragraph. It is creative writing. Describe the picture in about 50 words and give a suitable title. Make use of the words or the phrases given below. So many words are given there, children, like many, sea animals, wonders, ocean, fishes, different colors, sizes, varieties, rare species, deep sea and under the sea. Now you are going to write about in 50 words, that is, there are many sea animals in the ocean. So they are beautiful and wonderful in varied sizes, shape and structure. The fishes are in different colors and are of different varieties. Many rare species of fishes are found in deep sea. Most corals and exotic species are found under the sea. Children, so no need to write this in your book, children. Just you can go through and you can take down this in your term book. No need to write in your classwork, children. Okay, children. Thank you. Watching.